In today's guide, we're going to talk about the Netgear ProSafe GS110TP and how you can access the command line interface, or CLI, that is available in this router. It's not a feature that is advertised with the router, and I think that's because a couple of the commands are a bit untested and untried, but it could be handy for some people anyway. A command line interface is useful for mainly for big companies that have lots of switches, and it's a lot quicker than using a web interface. What first drew me to think about this was when I put a new piece of equipment on my network. I generally do a port scan of it just to see what's available, and I found an irregular port number that I didn't know anything about. So I had a quick look up online and found a blog post, which I'll put in the description of the video, so you can go and have a look yourself. Yeah, and found out that you can access the command line interface through this with a few little tricks. Okay, so let's start by opening up a terminal, and we're simply going to telnet into the address of our router, and the port is 60,000, and you get this apply an interface configuration. If you just type your username, which is admin, and then if you've got the password set, obviously type your password in now. That'll give you the command line from there. If you press question mark, it'll give you all of the available functions at the moment. This is like a lower level access. And to get the higher level access, we type enable. And then there is no password for the higher level. So you just hit enter again. And then question mark again. And we're going to find that we've got a lot more available scripts we can run, or bin files. So from here, we've got quite a lot of what we can do in the web interface, and probably a little bit more. Hope you've enjoyed this video. We know that this is an option on the ProSafe GS110TP, but no doubt that there's a lot of other routers in the same range that are or have this CLI available to them on the port 60,000. So have a look on yours. If you find another one, stick it in the comments. And also, if you've enjoyed this content, make sure you like and subscribe, and we'll probably do some more stuff like this in the future. Thanks a lot.